Thank you so much. It's such a delight to be here and to feel such positive energy of a wonderful community of volunteers who are dedicated to so much more than just themselves and their families, but for their communities, their resources of water and other natural resources, and to ensure that they're available for many generations to come. So I want to thank you all so much for the work that you do. It really is inspiring to see you all out here and to hear of some of the conversations that you've had and to celebrate you and your volunteerism and your passion for lakes, water, and your community. As a state representative from Portage County, I'm really happy to welcome you here. I hope you're having a great time. And this area is home to dozens of lakes. It's also the Central Sands region, so I know how important our water resources are to our community and our economy, and I know how important lakes are to our way of life in our community. Wisconsin's lakes are vital, not only to fishing and boating and other outdoor activities, but also to our state's tourism, our commerce, our property values, and to us as people. I think some of our best memories that probably all of us in this room have is either of us splashing around in a lake, of our kids splashing around in a lake, of fishing, or just enjoying a beautiful day out at a place like Sunset Lake. It's clear that our lakes contribute not only to our economy, but to our quality of life, to the value of our lives. I'm very inspired by tonight's award winners and by the people I got to talk to, some friendly faces I've seen in the Capitol advocating on behalf of our water. You've all put in an extraordinary amount of time and effort to ensure that our lakes are protected for future generations. And I'm betting that you don't get to hear thank you a lot. So I want to say thank you deeply on behalf of this community, but also on behalf of our lakes. You do incredible work. From identifying invasive species, promoting successful shoreline protection programs, to managing, researching, and educating the public about aquatic plant life, you, as individuals and as groups, as friends, as neighbors, as lake associations, you have shown your commitment to the future of our state's waters. You all truly embody the spirit of environmental stewards and great pioneers like Aldo Leopold, John Muir, and Gaylord Nelson. It's especially important to celebrate tonight because your efforts, your successful efforts, whether in the Capitol or talking to your legislator locally, have made clear that it's possible to stand up for our water and to win. And we've learned over the past few years, not everyone values our state's lake legacy and our state's waters. We've seen an increasing trend of regressive legislation that sells out our lakes, our drinking water, our waterways, even challenges our public trust doctrine to the highest bidder. And I would have loved to have been a fly on the wall at that conversation you had earlier with Mike about what's going on in the legislature, and I can only imagine the Star Wars jokes. So we saw some bills, some that passed, some that didn't, whether cutting the DNR scientists, undermining local governments and their shoreline zoning standards, prioritizing development at the expense of our water quality and our wetlands, or just in general, weakening local elected officials' ability to do what's best for the environmental quality of their communities. I'm concerned about all of these things. I think they have far-reaching consequences for years to come, but I also want to take a moment to celebrate and thank you for making what I thought were really bad, challenging bills that would really sacrifice the quality of our natural resources and improving them, and in many cases, stopping them. Your voice matters. Your voice is very important, and don't underutilize it. And I don't think any of you do, but I just want to thank you for that, because I have to say, as a member of the Natural Resources and Sporting Heritage Committee, any hearing that we had where a lake association came in or some property owner who lived on a lake came in, I said, yes, they're here, yes. This means something, you mean something. If you're a sportsman or you live on a lake or you're the chair of a lake association, your voice matters. And I want to encourage you to develop positive relationships with your legislators no matter where you live, and with other legislators around you as regions to work together to protect and support our lakes. You've done such incredible work so far, and I hope that we can continue this conversation in the future. Your work is both necessary and inspiring, and I'm here to thank you again and remind you to call on us, on the legislature, as often as possible, even if you think the answer is no, but also especially if you think the answer is no, because it's the people who you think are going to say no that you most need to talk to. I hope that in the future, when the legislature reconvenes next year, but also furthermore, as we go down the road, that we can work together to responsibly manage our water resources and to protect what we've already established. Let's not forget how far Wisconsin ranks in terms of our not only our environmental legacy, but the groups that we have here, the activism we have here, the advocacy on behalf of our natural resources, and the culture that we have that cherishes our incredible lakes, rivers, and streams in Wisconsin. And it's so special that people all over the nation know it. So I think there's much to be proud of, and I'm especially proud of the people I've heard about tonight and who we'll hear from in a second. Congratulations again. Thank you for your hard work. Thank you for not only bestowing on many other people around you, whether you know it or not, as you work on your lake protection grant or lake monitoring, you're probably inspiring someone around you and motivating them to volunteer too. And you'll never fully know the impact that you make. But I can guarantee that just based on the conversations I've had with people in this room and the work that they do here in Portage County and across the state, you are certainly inspiring and motivating people. So thank you so much. Congratulations again to the very inspiring Wisconsin Lake Stewardship Award winners this evening. Your hard work ensures that we can all enjoy Wisconsin's lakes and waterways for many years to come, and more importantly, that our children and grandchildren can too. I appreciate all of your dedication, and I look forward to continuing to work with you, and I hope many other legislators do too. So thanks again.